Part 3. Michael Kors shoes. Okay, I'm not going to unwrap them yet until part 4 and 5. Part 4 is basically just taking these two things apart.